Hello, this is Nina. Welcome to NV Fine Art Studio. Today I will be showing you how I painted this landscape. This is a simple landscape that can be done quickly because it has large sky and large water body. But tricky if you are a beginner and not too confident in achieving correct tonal values. So, the purpose of this lesson will be to practice tonal values. In particular, I will show you how to go from light to middle value when you're doing a gradient wash for the sky. How to utilize a full range of values and achieve maximum contrast in the middle ground for the depth. Also, I will show you which values are most suitable for the foreground, in particular for the water reflection, to make it realistic but not too bright to draw away attention from the focal point. If you feel like you need a very detailed explanation of how and why, please find this video in real time on my Patreon. The link will be right here and in the comments down below. Let's paint!